Hi, I'm Phyllis George, and we'll be returning momentarily to that great men's match. But first, I'd like to introduce you to a new feature on our Tennis Classic series. It's called Pressure Point, and 16 of the finest women players in the world have agreed to compete. Chris Evert, Rosemary Casals, Nancy Gunner, Martina Navratilova, Carrie Melville. They will play this 13-point sudden death tiebreaker. That's it. The first one to reach 7 points wins and moves on in the tournament. The loser is out. The women are playing for an incredible $12,000, and the pressure has got to mount point to point and week to week over the next 13 weeks. Just to make sure you understand, they play only the tiebreaker, and the first to reach 7 points wins. In today's first-round match, Pam Teeguarden, a tough competitor who has victories over almost every world-class woman player, including King, Wade, Goolagong, etc., faces Jeanne Evert, who at 17 has been limited in the number of professional tournaments she could play, but has nevertheless put together an impressive record, which includes wins over Casals and Margaret Court. Let's join the match.
Ms. Teeguarden will serve first. Linesman ready? Play.
Pam Teeguarden on the left of your screen, serving to Jeanne Evert. In the first round match of Pressure Point.
One point, Teeguarden.
1 point for Pam, and as you might know, pressure point is best 7 points out of 13. So each young woman has to carefully concentrate on her serve and her return.
One all.
Both played very conservatively now, aren't they, Tony?
They sure are, Phyllis. This is a tough spot to take a chance.
Well.
2-1, Teeguarden.
Pam is ahead by 1 point. The women are not used to playing this kind of format, so it's as new to them as it is to you. And what you said about double faults is going to be very true. They cannot afford to double fault. Oh, she put it right past her. Pam Teeguarden.
3-1, Teeguarden.
That's interesting to watch Jeanne play because she has that same backhand that Chris has. And I don't know, is it as effective as Chris's?
Not yet. Not yet, Phyllis. She's very young, of course, and hasn't had the experience. And speaking of experience, I would think that that would be very important in this kind of thing. So if that's the case, Pam Teeguarden should have the edge.
Double fault, there it is.
Teeguarden.
You can't afford to do that. You must get that first serve in. Concentration is so important here, too. No settling down period. No room for mistakes. Jeanne Evert, Pam Teeguarden.
From the first day people saw them inside the grocery store,
they ate up Kellogg's cornflakes,
and then they wanted more. Put the milk on Kellogg's cornflakes, eat them all up. Through the years with Kellogg's cornflakes, eat them all up. Still your favorite.
I love them. Nothing else will do.
With eight vitamins and iron now, eat them all up. You put the milk on Kellogg's cornflakes.
America's favorite ready-to-eat-them-all-up cereal, Kellogg's cornflakes.
Do you know what makes this Bancroft racket so great? It's made by hand. In over 100 separate steps, Bancroft hand glues the reinforcements for strength and response. The hand balances racket. It hand shapes the grips. Finally, it's a top quality Bancroft racket. You know, it really feels like a racket you can win with.
Bancroft, a better brand of tennis.
Pros know it.
Jeanne and Pam have changed courts. They do that at 6 points with Jeanne Evert serving. Tony, it looks like it's just steady baseline playing.
Well, on clay courts, normally the gals will do that. Sometimes their Pam tried to come in but couldn't handle the ball down the line.
4-3.
4-3, Evert.
Pam is a very consistent player. She has really no weakness. A good forehand, good backhand, good serve. So Evert has the edge here with 5-3, 2 points away from the big seven. Why? Just no room for mistakes.
I think Pam was smart to come to the net, put a little pressure on Jeanne, make her try to hit a good shot rather than just keep it in play.
Of course, as you watch Jeanne, you see some of Chrissy's style in there, and they have a younger sister, Claire, 7 years old, who is supposed to be a fantastic player also. So the Everts will be around for many years to come. She's moving Jeanne around quite a bit, isn't she?
Good volley.
You know, every point is so important, Tony, so you can't say this is match point or whatever. It's every point is so very important to these young women.
That's for sure.
Teeguarden.
Here we are at match point. Good volley. Oh, fine overhead.
Put it past her. Pam Teeguarden, the winner of the first round match and pressure points.
7-5. 7 points to 5.
Now let's look at that last point again, Tony.
Okay, Pam hits a good serve, sort of hits it tight into Jean's body. Started inside, let the ball bounce. Now this volley is pretty short. Should have been deeper, but she got away with it. This is a much more difficult volley, and she did more with it. Then Jeanne hit what I thought was a very good lob, but Pam just knocked it off down the sideline. Perfect overhead off a difficult lob, so Pam Teeguarden wins the first pressure point.
So in a well-played match, Pam Teeguarden moves a step closer to that $12,000. And meanwhile, you guys have got a great match going on.
Boy, we sure do. Tony, you know that eighth game we just saw really typified the whole match.
Well, that's right, Vinny. You know, you wonder where Rod gets the strength. He battles back from love four, then goes through